Alright. I kinda got off the trail, as I'm prone to do. Let's see if I can find my way back. Try climbing this. But I got up there and realized that was a dead limb. Didn't want to keep going. Not very many good trees in the way of climbing back here. Looks like there might be one with branches right here. We'll go check that out. There's tons of poison ivy or sumac or whatever this is. Three leaf plants growing everywhere. There was a tree, I think it's right up here. It's a big pine tree. See these vines? It's everywhere back here. Is this the one? Yeah, it's a maple. I might be able to get up in this one. This one looks healthier than the other one. We got these little ones to help me get up there. I might be able to do this. This one's pretty weak. And I'd have to put all my weight on it to get up. This might be as far as I get. It's a little bit too big of a gap, and this one, this is a dying limb. I don't want to put too much weight on it. I might just call it quits on that. Thank you. growing around this cypress tree. I think this is my trail. Yeah. Yep. Alright. Well, I guess I'm headed out. It's just not too much to climb out here. Everything grows up tall with no branches. Unless you're trying to do some branchless climbing, it's not the best.